So we keep an eye on your world. We are following breaking news in Munich, Germany. Police exchanged gunfire this morning with a man near a museum on the city's Nazi-era history and the Israeli consulate. Local media are reporting that person fired two shots towards the museum, which was once the headquarters of the Nazi Party. The man police shot later died. There's no word at this point if anyone else was hurt in this shooting.